I'm in here. I can't see it. Oh. I think it's just a button. Yeah. Nope, it's your mom. Turns out. Just kidding. It's Dumbbutt. It is actually Dumbbutt.
Hello?
Is this thing on? Alright, catalog. No, discoveries. Fauna. This one is rare ground. That's all. That's all it says. It's a rare ground animal. Okay. So I know not to look in the sky. Right, we're gonna... But like, is it on the North Pole, you know? Who's relatively untrustworthy? What? The boy. Jay, did you write a bot? Is this bot code? Is this your first attempt at bot coding? The boy. You've named your bot The Boy. Is it an AI? Should we be worried about it taking over our planet? Subterranean relic. A buried technology module. It's not an AI. I found an oozebub outside my door telling me stop. Okay. Duly noted. We found some sweet root. I don't know what it is. I'm not gonna eat it though, even though it says. Fireberry sounds even less appetizing. I don't see the animal. Which literally crashed. Is it because you're busy writing all this AI? Welcome back. +500 units away from where you land. Okay. It's an absolute unit. It's a 500 unit. What an absolute unit. Run on foot? Oh, it's a funster. I'm too lazy for that. Come on. I don't want to run 500 feet. It's like two whole steps. Let's find something that's about 500 meters away. Buried technology. No. Not interesting. Okay, I guess it is. It's all we got. Buried technology. Let's do it. 372 units. We're gonna run over to the top of that hill. I am not the robot. Remember when we used to do that, Jay? I am not the- Ow! Pork you plant. Your stupid plant face. Ah! What is this? Look, it's Dumbbutt. Dumbbutts have taken over the planet. Remember when I said I was gonna accidentally make them entirely too prolific by destroying their natural enemies? It's come true. Unidentified plants. Are there any unidentified plants? There aren't plants here that are unidentified. You're an unidentified. Oh. You're right. I don't know. It was $200! Come on! Don't tell me it was worth more than that. That's. That wasn't worth the $200. I'll mine what I want, Savonster. Hold on. Look, there's your dad and your mom over here. Okay. Your mom, Nuberite. Okay. I'm doing what Savonster says. Bulbous appendage. We found the bulbous appendage. What's this? Oh, is that the new one? That looks like a new one. I don't think I've seen that one before. Poke Uranus. Yep, we've seen that one before. Ooh, that one's got a dumb name. Alexanite. Who names minerals after such dumb things? Alexanite. Sounds so official. What are you going on a job interview? Get over yourself. I don't see. Okay, it's another Dumbbutt. They're everywhere. pumpkin looking things like this. That's your dad. This is unidentified. Flytrap thing. Look, 18,000. Was it worth it? Scale of 1 to 10, how worth it? What's this? Oh, look. Got ground vault sacks. Here. It's a monster just for you. Discoveries. Ball sacks. And this one's called... Oops. I fell in a flytrap. I think that's it. I think I uploaded the rest of them. Okay, we still have to find the last land-based animal. We're gonna keep going towards... Wait, where's the buried technology module that I marked over here? I lost it. It's 339. Did I pass it? 210. Oh, it's behind me. I just passed it. Hey, look. Oh, look, we got another one. Don't pee on me. Because it will bite your wang off. If you have a wang. If you don't have a wang. Yeah. I'm gonna go get that tech module. Wait, what did you say? It has a thing? Oh, look, there's health restorative. There's a cargo drop down there. It's 79 units away. What a unit. Let's go have a look. I still don't see the ground-based manimal. Where did I lose this one? Projectile ammunition. Why? Where did it go? Is it in here? I think it did. See, we have too much crap. We can't pick anything else up. We've run out of space. Our whole life is ruined. Might as well quit up and start another game. Start a new game. Ooh, you look new. I'm wrong. You're a dumb butt. Exactly. Flyby is on the same page. Thank you. Is vilify the word? I think it's not, but I appreciate you. Did I pass any other manimals or plants that Savanster can get mad at me for mining and not identifying for 18,000 credits? No. Look. Look what we've come across here. A rich but Batman plant. This is like Batman. Sodium rich. That's right. Batman. Okay. Where are we going? This way. Wait, I can identify the sodium-rich plants? Shh. Look, there's a buried technology module up there. Or wait, no, that's not what that is. Ball sacks. Uberite? Uberite? Why is it called uberite? Hold on. Oh. What do you think about this, Savanster? Follow and subscribe. Oh, what's wrong with me? Okay, cool. We named one follow and subscribe, YouTubers. What happened to the buried technology I found? Wrong. Nope. Still not it. We'll get there. My inventory's full. Oh no. We have facium in here. We have an ion battery. Can we put that here? There we go. Now we have room. Oh, wait. How about we take this and shove it right in there? Look, we can hold all of them in there. I got 30 in there. Delete the slimes. This residual goop. Is this really crap? Because it looks like it turns into something which makes something else. I forget exactly. I said it. Oh, look. I'm gonna... Alright, it's a monster. Just for you. Go on this one. All sense. They have carbon and oxygen. We need a lot. I thought they turned into something. I don't know. I still have not found your land-based manimal. A monster. I'm looking for him. Sodium and oxygen have both have two types. One or two plants at a time. The patches like you just picked. Residual goop. Did I get nanites? No nanites. Maybe the, do you think this is a night-based animal? Will we find them roaming about the prairies at night? Maybe it's a hunter. Do I need to turn off my flashlight and make a noise like... Alright, let me look. How far away am I from my ship? I've lost my ship. Okay. It's 724 use, Savonster. O2 in my life support. No. Technology recharge. I hate that they do this now. You used to just click and it would do it, but now you need to actually, like, drag it up. Why did they do that? Why can't I just click on the thing I want and it does what I want? Just know what I'm thinking, game. Gosh. All the animals are nocturnal. Or not. They are not nocturnal. They're not awake. I need to go to the sunny side of the planet. There's nothing here. We got an unidentified mineral. Chetlite. There. It's the monster said to. Right. You guys are inappropriate. Look at all these names. Why would you come up with such inappropriate names? I can't believe it. Like, this is supposed to be a Christian Minecraft stream. And here you are, talking about ball sacks. How inappropriate. Can't believe it. Look, here's the monster. Look, I'm gonna do it. You ready? You know what we're gonna call it? Wait, how many is it? Na 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 na. Well, crap. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Shit, what is that? 16? 1/16th Batman. That's right. We found it. It's 1/16th of Batman right here. Na 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 Batman. 18K. Yeah, but... Oh, okay. You know what? You're right. I have 300 grand now. I was like at 100 grand. All this looking at stuff and renaming it to really dumb names like Savonster and like, comment, and subscribe works. You're right. Am I gonna have to spend like 6 years running back to my ship? It is now 1,068 units away. And they're not big units, but they're big enough. But I don't wanna... I can summon my ship. Oh. Right. Maybe I'll do that. That sounds great. That's not the right thing. Why do I have so many things? Get all the carbon. That's right. Some damaged machinery here. With some residual goop. Inside is 2 ferrite dust. And 26 nanites. Where the hell did this... Oh, it's over here. Hello. What? The fuck? Does that say buried technology module? I don't think this game understands the term buried. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like there's an inaccurate statement to be had right over here with this here buried technology module. Yeah. What the hell? Unidentified mineral. Look, Savantster, it's right here. It's a retrorite. We're gonna call it, we're gonna go on the... Yeah. Because they're scrubs, get it? Okay, I think we need to wait for bedtime, though. Or, wait, daytime? Yeah, that. We need to wait for daytime so that we can... find this, the last of the animal Mohicans. What's this? Phosphorus. Yeah. Anything can be buried in anything, right? We found the word life form. Turns out it was the word life form. Who knew? I think we've identified. Wait. What is this? Nope, that's just a monster. See, I thought it was going to be something interesting, but look. It's right... Oh. Look. It's just Savonster here. Savonster in a nutshell. It's impressive, isn't it? Oh! Oh, that's not it. Shh. It's a buried technology module. I'm gonna name one thing on every planet after you, sponsor. And not in the bad way. I actually do appreciate it. So I hope you don't get that impression. But I am messing with you periodically. Hee 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 hee. I don't think he likes it. I'm sorry, don't leave me. You're my last hope. Here, oh, look. Look what's up here. It's damaged machinery. With some viscous fluid. And inside of which... nanites! Oh! My goodness! It's another buried technology module. We found it. Things defy the laws of physics. Oh, that wasn't even the one we were looking for. We just stumbled upon it. That's funny. Hey, but Savonster, as long as power lives on, you will live in eternity. You know? Like... Oh, oh, there's something in here. I can't see it. Oh. I think it's just a butt. Yeah. Nope, it's your mom. Turns out. Just kidding. It's dumb butt. It is actually dumb butt. Dang it. Got it all wrong. A hyperdrive module? the hell is this? What is this? I've got a hyperdrive module. It's a A. Purple A. Okay. So here. Starship out of range. Is it still in my inventory? Okay, I think we need to go back to the ship soon. Or maybe we need to summon the ship. But I was waiting. Hello? I hear you up there. So we're gonna wait for daytime, I think. And we'll summon our ship. If I summon my ship, will it not let me find these beautiful, beautiful creatures? The last one on this planet. I'm wondering if I need to go, like, into the ocean. Do you think there's an ocean? Danny, or some other kind of ocean. You know? Yeah, but if I summon it, won't that ruin it? No? It won't? Okay. That's not the summon button. Summon vehicles. Other ship. Here. Summon. Oh, okay. So it's just where you land first because it's like loads in all the stuff nearby. That makes sense. From a gaming mechanic perspective. Now, good news is... Oh, that was perfect timing. Did you see that? I got damaged immediately upon it arriving. It's good timing or terrible timing. Who knows?